Shakuntala Devi, known as Human Computer. Shakuntala Devi, born on November 4, 1929, was an Indian writer and mental calculator, popularly known as the Human Computer for her ability to make incredibly swift calculations. Her father rebelled against becoming a temple priest and instead joined a circus, where he worked as a trapeze artist, lion tamer, tightrope walker, and magician. He discovered his daughter's ability to memorize numbers while teaching her a card trick when she was about 3 years old. Her father left the circus and took her on road shows that displayed her ability at calculation. She did this without any formal education. Shakuntala Devi was a precocious child, and at the age of six, she demonstrated her arithmetic abilities at the University of Mysore. Shakuntala Devi had just calculated the 23rd root of a 201-digit number in 50 seconds. At three, her parents noticed her flair for calculation as she played with cards. By five, she could compute cube roots in her mind. On June 18, 1980, she demonstrated the multiplication of 213-digit numbers 7,686,369,774,870 times 2,465,099,745,779. Shakuntala Devi wrote a number of books in her later years, including novels as well as texts about mathematics, puzzles, and astrology. She wrote the book The World of Homosexuals, in 1977, which is considered the first study of homosexuality in India. Her talent earned her a place in the 1982 edition of the Guinness Book of World Records. In 1980, she contested in the Lok Sabha elections as an independent candidate, from Mumbai South and from Medak in part of Telangana, presently. In Medak, she stood against the former Indian Prime Minister Indira Gandhi.